If you subscribe to our channels and discover our videos through YouTube algorithms or your social media feeds, our public archive of Score videos serves as a resource to passively discover curated music. Sometimes you're looking to be more active and you want to search music you know exists using the search bar. But one of the reasons many of us entered this field in the first place is because we're hungry to discover something new. We seek the unfamiliar musical rhetoric of the pieces we don't already know exist. If you're looking for something that's new to you, or you're new to this field yourself, the search bar is rendered practically useless when you don't have a proper noun to fill it with. Truly active discovery takes place when performers can filter by instrumentation, or when a musicologist can filter by composer nationality and date of composition, or when a composer can queue up a list of notational examples by their contemporaries. The Score Follower Library is the key missing link in discovering the music that composers are writing today. To get access to the Score Follower Library, you can support us on Patreon, or you can help us get your institution to subscribe so that you don't have to.